All right, you guys say I need to vlog, so here is a vlog for you. I'm bored. You need to visit because I'm pretty much dying. And I'm trying not to do my homework. So how about I'll vlog when you guys visit? Okay, no, I know that's not gonna work, but really, like, I'm just bored and dying. Trying to do my work. Look at
all this. Okay.
Don't look at it, because it's not really anything yet. But can you come visit me, please? Soon, before I die? Thanks.
Oh my god, I can't even see it! It's snowing outside. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so excited. You can't even see it. Oh, I'm so excited.
I'm so excited.
Okay, so I promise you guys that I would vlog, and I haven't, but I had like a lot of caffeine. And I moved my, I'm out of breath, I moved my mattress into the living room, and this is what I've been doing for like 10 minutes.
And it's so much fun! We're gonna have a summer party on Saturday, and we're gonna move all our mattresses out here, and we're just gonna do this forever and ever. And I think the people in 409 hate us, because it's so much fun.
So I vlogged the other day, but I was extremely hyper when I did so, and so I'm pretty sure you've probably already seen it and realized that, yeah, I'm an idiot, but that's what I do now that I'm at college, and what happens when I drink a lot of caffeine, and yesterday I went shopping, so I'm vlogging about my life, because it's so awesome, but yeah, yesterday I went shopping, and this is what I got, this sweater, it's like an old grandma sweater, but I don't really care, because I like it, and then I got
okay, well, I got a new shirt there, and I got that shirt, and I got that shirt. Okay.
And they're all actually really cute. And yeah, see, you guys keep telling me, like, you should be vlogging, but this is exactly why I don't vlog, because I have nothing exciting going on, really, anymore, which is kind of sad. Well, no, I have a lot of exciting stuff, but it's exciting for me, not for you. Going to the Santa Claus parade tonight, though, we're going at 6, and the time is, I don't know, actually, well, it starts at 6, and it's currently, let me just check, 4:58, so we're gonna be going, hopefully soon. I'm just waiting for the girls to get back, because they all went out to Shoppers, and I was out shopping with Jake, but yeah, I just thought I'd give you guys an update on my fantabulous life, and I still think you guys really need to visit me, because it's boring, not boring, but lonely. Not lonely. I don't even know what I'm trying to say right now. I just think you guys should visit. I'm just trying to come up with excuses for why you should. Anyways, that's all I really gotta say. I'll see you guys later.
Joyce, get some.
What?
Candy cane.
Oh. Ooh, fireman.
Ooh, fireman. Woohoo! Look at him, he's naughty. He's young. Oh, he smoked. This is huge. Is there a fire department? Like, where are the trucks at? Yeah, where are the trucks at for him? He'd be on call. Sorry. Trying to take a picture.
Okay, so it's almost 2 in the morning, and we drank a lot, and we went to McDonald's, and we went outside, and we went on a flying unicorn. No, I'm just joking. Yeah, you're on camera now. Oh, she's taking off her bra. You probably can't really see it because it's really dark in here, but we're having a slumber party. And we brought our mattresses, LL Cool J, and we brought our mattresses out into the living room. It's really exciting. I just thought you should know. Okay, bye.